little bit lower, a little bit softer now. Okay.
All right, so I'd like everybody to meet my friend Randy here.
This Hi.
Is my good friend Randy. She's going to sing tonight because I don't think anybody wants to hear me sing. So unfortunately, we didn't learn any Pink Floyd. But I thought what we could do is maybe do a few songs and turn this into sort of a VH1 Storytellers kind of show. I tried to pick a few songs that remind me of my dad or, you know, has some history with my dad. So I know when I was a kid, my dad took me to my first concert ever. And I think when a lot of kids go to their first concert, it's probably some kind of popular pop artist or top 40 artist. Well, my first concert was Led Zeppelin.
Mine was NSYNC.
Yeah, see? So that night, I wasn't really sure what to expect, and I was kind of a little bit annoyed at the fact that we were going to see, it was Page and Plant at the time, but the founders of Led Zeppelin. And when I left the concert that night, I was 13 years old, and it was at that point that I knew I wanted to play guitar. So, to open tonight, we're going to play a song by Led Zeppelin.
Thank you.
I know I'm never, never gonna leave you, baby. But I gotta get away from this place. That's when it's calling me back home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's now more an intimate engagement.
Can you see the words okay?
I'm fine.
You're fine? Okay.
It's just for cheating. Oh, sorry.
All right, thank you. So that was Led Zeppelin. What else we got? Next, we're going to play a song by an old crooner. I believe this man's a Canadian man, transplant into California. It's a song by Neil Young. It's an old song, one of my favorites. I think it's appropriate for tonight. I got a funny Neil Young story, too. You know, the last story about Led Zeppelin was a concert my dad took me to. Well, he took me to see Neil Young once as well. He took me and Karen, actually, and we went to see Neil in Atlantic City, and it was an amazing show. And for anybody that knows my dad, it's pretty typical of him to sneak out, you know, whether it's like the seventh inning of a baseball game, or third quarter of a football game, or second song of the encore. So...
Floyd, the vision bell, before they bring out the, you know, the face and everything, the big encore, and spear in the fucking line.
Well, that happened at the Neil Young concert, too, except this time when we snuck out, Karen bumped right into somebody and almost knocked him over, and that somebody was Donald Trump. So that was a pretty memorable night. Anyway, here's a song by Neil. Thank you. I have to cheat. I don't remember what's next.
Yeah.
I knew you'd peek.
That's oh, right. You could put it here.
Wait, what was that? Freebird already?
We could have done that.
I kind of feel like my dad right now. This is about the time on a Sunday afternoon that he would switch cars and drive a different one. I'm going to switch guitars and play a different one. All right, so this song, I don't have a great story for because we didn't like go to a concert or see these guys together. But this is something that reminds me of my childhood. You know, you guys have been watching the picture show behind you all night, and obviously Dad likes to entertain and have family over. And I remember being a kid in our old house in Yale Drive in Southampton, And for some reason, I don't know what it is, but this song always just reminds me of summertime there and family parties. So we'll see if we can play it. We didn't do too well in rehearsal, so go easy on us if we don't get this one. That's the first step.
Yeah.
It's good to say. Can't never leave.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
I think that went okay. I think it went okay.
Yeah. Well, if you don't count the half dozen times we tried it last night. Yeah, first time.
David approved. Do it again.
Sorry, we're not going to play. So I just freaked Randy out. She doesn't like surprises.
I think we tried that once and that didn't go so well.
I was dying for that. That's what he tunes up with it. That's
what... And she'd be great.
We already did Led Zeppelin. We're not going to do repeats.
This is different.
We don't take requests. Only songs we know. There are seven. Of those.
Okay, next time I'm here, you learn. Okay.
Oh, come on, Chris, play.
Maybe we'll come back to it. Let's stick to the program.
Now we grew up with that.
So did I. Different eras.
Well, isn't it weird that the ages are so much different? I'm just saying.
I hear you. All right, so we're going to do a few more songs. I think we plan on doing six or seven, so we're about halfway through. Thanks for watching. The next song's by a band. They're kind of a modern band, although at this point they're 25 years old. Not Radiohead. So this is a band that came out of the 90s grunge scene, and I was really surprised because... My dad and I really didn't like the same music growing up, but somewhere in life I turned him on to bands like Soundgarden and this one by Alice in Chains. And I think he only listens to Alice in Chains Unplugged, so we figured we'd do a song from Unplugged. You listen to live stuff? All right, well, we're going to do one of their songs from the Unplugged album.
Softly in the Good job.
Thank you. I flipped the verse at the end.
Did you?
That's cool. Do you need take five?
No, I'm good. Could use a cold beer or something, but that's
good.
Oh,
a cold beer.
All right, so I think Dad's trying to say goodbye to a couple people, but this, yeah, I'd love a beer.
Oh, no, I'm good. Thanks.
All right, so Dad, it's probably, I don't know, 13 years ago, you and I went to a concert. We went up to Liberty State Park, New Jersey, to see Radiohead. They were playing in this great park in the very tip of North Jersey, overlooking Manhattan and the Statue of Liberty. Yeah, it was August 17th, 2001, and we had the perfect night. It was beautiful weather. It was late summer. It was Radiohead outside with the Manhattan skyline in the background, including the Twin Towers at that time. And it was 3 weeks later that they came down. So that's kind of like stuck in my memory now, something I'll never forget. So, bye, Aunt Kathy. So we're going to do a song by Radiohead.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's quiet now.
All the loud people left. All right, we have two more songs. Is that a good thing, or a good oh God, or a bad oh God? We have two more songs. Oh God!
Get off the stage.
Good.
So last year on Dad's 59th birthday, I got him concert tickets, and we rode NJ Transit up to New York together to go see Chris Cornell play an acoustic set at the Beacon Theater. And we were like 8 or 9 rows back, dead center, perfect view. We had a nice dinner and some drinks ahead of time, and Chris Cornell came out and played, you know, 2.5 hours of material. It was Soundgarden. It was the solo stuff. It was Audio Slave. It was other people's songs. He just, he was great. So one man and acoustic guitar. So tonight we're going to do a Chris Cornell song.
In your house.
Thank you. I thought that was good, too. I kind of got chills there for a second. That was good. Yeah. So somebody turn that up. This song's good. Can you?
Well, I can't imagine you getting down to the last song.
It is the last song, so I'm not sure that it needs any introduction, really, because everybody knows he wants to hear a Pink Floyd song. Anyway, this one's going to be a bit of a different Pink Floyd song, especially for an acoustic act, so... we didn't want to take the easy way out, that's for sure. So. Thank you. Thank you, that's all we got. Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday.
Nice job.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you.
Easy picking one, right?
That was very easy.
That was just, thank you.
Yes, happy birthday.
Thank you. That was great.
My pleasure.
So how do you know how to sing a new song so well? You don't know the lyrics, you have to... check the lyrics.
Yeah, how can you know how to sing them?
I've heard them quite a few times, you know. But we practice.
You're really good.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Well done. Oh, thank you. Yeah. We added this at the last
minute.
Yeah, and I didn't practice it. But
yeah,
sometimes the lyrics are just for something.
That was great.
I
good thing you got young eyes. You can say
yeah.
It
is dark in here, though.
I turned the lights. I'm sorry. I thought it
was. Oh no, it's good. It's good. It's perfect.
You made it.
Before the cake burns, get in there. Yeah. Before the cake burns.
Their first album. Out of the chute. There's a trick in a tail. the tail.